There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least, for most of the questions in my heart. Like,
why? Me and Matthew knew each other a long time ago when I was about 12 and he was 16. And we would always be the smell good people. You smell good, no, you smell good. And that was all we ever said to each other. And then he moved away and I never really saw him. And then he came back after his mission and he was 22 and I was 18 and in high school, and we hit it off from the start and we saw each other and we said, hey, it's been a while. And he asked me out on a date and we kissed on our first date. And things have been going really well from there. And I am so blessed to have him in my life. And I'm so excited to start a family with him. And that's all. I love you.
When the morning light sings or brings new things, for tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better.
Yeah, Aubrey, I guess now we're married and happily together. I guess I just want to take this time to tell you how much I love you, and I'm glad that you said yes to go on a date with me. Stuck with me even through that awkward first kiss that we had. Like you said, I was just horrible at. And hopefully I've gotten better. I'm really excited now to have gone from those dates to now making a future with you and with the family to come, you and I. I'm glad that you stuck through and through all of my nonsense and all my silliness. The times that I act like I'm 5 years old and the times that I act like I'm 5 years old. And I knew that there was somebody out there who was willing to stick through all that. And I'm glad that you're the one. I couldn't imagine you being anybody else. From here on out, I know it's going to be rough. I know it's going to be easy sometimes. There's no one else I'd rather do it with.
If you were falling, then I would catch you. You need
helping me raise me to this point, able to help me, teaching me to You get enough man to get someone as amazing as Aubrey.
And I would like to thank everyone who came for the support that you've shown us. And I'd like to thank my mom for all the support she has done. A tremendous amount of support towards me and Matthew. And I'm very grateful for my family and the love that they show for us. And I love you all. And I can't wait to start this journey.
But hurry up and wait, my heart is dying.